Hi, everyone. I'm Dr. Yvette E. Pearson, host of Engineering Change Podcast. To kick off season two, I speak with Mike McMeekin, executive director and co-founder of Engineering Change Lab USA, about their most recent summit, which focused on justice, equity, diversity, and inclusion. We discuss the importance of systems thinking and problem solving.
Engineers need a much broader view of the systems that they're working in and the impact of our work across that entire system.
The importance of listening when leading change.
I mean, I've gone through a lot of leadership training in throughout my career, and one of the first principles I learned is the ability to listen to the people you're, quote, supposed to be leading.
And the need for diverse perspectives in solving societal problems.
Right now, we are missing out on the talent and skills of about half of the population who do not even consider going into engineering. And how are we going to solve these future problems? How are we going to contribute at our highest level when we're only reaching 50% of the population? So that has to change.
To hear more from Mike McMeekin, grab a latte and listen to episode 11 of Engineering Change beginning October 21st. Be sure to subscribe on Apple Podcasts, Spotify, Stitcher, or wherever you get your podcasts, and join me for a new episode every other Wednesday thereafter. Visit engineeringchangepodcast.com for more information or to leave an idea or a question for a future episode. Until then, I look forward to engineering change with you.